It's S-T-E to the V-E. That's silly. It's the Silly Steve Show. I believe I already played a version of this, which was instead called Street Fighter Zero. This one's Street Fighter Alpha Arcade. Oops. All right. Yeah, that was a taunt I did there just by pressing start, which is funny. Yeah. Can I do it at the end? That'd be funny there. I look forward to our next battle. Next, is it Chun-Li? Of course, it's Chun-Li. How come there's a dash in this one? I don't think there was in the other one, was there? Pretty sure not. Oh well, there's always changes. Oh, there's my little punch. Ah! Get off me! Wow. I need to get better at this arcade thing. Super Nintendo seemed a lot easier. Oh, probably because it was on medium, so I didn't think of that. The arcade's made to suck the quarters. Oh. Time for my jumping combo. Striking, oh yeah. Wow. A lot of good characters in these games. You never get enough Street Fighter. Sweet. Oh, I was worried there. He's... Uh-oh. Nice, everyone's watching this one. Another American player. He's a lot like Guile, whatever. Charlie Horse. I need to go one of those tournaments. Street Fighter V tournament. Crush all them kids. You know what I mean? Oh. Yeah, taunt. I'm just sort of taunting there. Arcade classic. Love the arcade games. Everyone needs machines in their game room. Man or woman cave, whatever. Oh. I sure did lose. Round three fight. Oh. Maybe I should have used Ken instead. No. What time am I on this? 7 minutes? Oh, I'll give it a one credit challenge thing. I could have continued, but I'll try with another character. If I get enough views, likes, or all that stuff. Yeah. Maybe next time I'll try another puzzler game or something. Number one. Of course. Warriors Dreams. One credit. Oops. All right, see ya.